哎，现在被搞了。
Oh, please. You can open a little bit. Now I'm going to push you with your.
Oh no, I didn't expect that. I thought I was going to get off. You know, just walk straight to the car wherever I was going.
Are you tired?
Very tired. It's like a long flight. I've been in the airport since yesterday morning.
You fly from Chicago to Munich?
Then Munich to here.
Okay, so what's your expectation?
Just to have fun, you know, and win.
Did you watch Red Star before this? Did you collect some information about the club?
I haven't watched Red Star until signed. You know, I watched a few games and watched how crazy the fans are. And I worried about, read some stuff about the city, so I'm very excited.
So what's your first impression about, you know, when you saw the fans? Is that fans or, you know, the club, the history?
Both. It's pretty awesome. So overall, it's a good club for me. You know, I think it's a very good club and a lot of great guys on the team and great organization. I just wanted to do something different, you know, get a chance to develop and actually play.
Why Europe? It's a big decision for American players, especially from NBA then.
Yeah, I mean, I could have went to another NBA team, but I felt like, you know, I needed to play. So I've been sitting, you know, for a long time now. I just really needed to get some experience and play against some great competition. And here at Red Star, we do play against great competition.
Do you have the chance to speak with some players, ex-players of Red Star or some?
I heard about ex-players, but not a chance to speak to any. Yeah, absolutely. I heard that four men got injured, you know. So that kind of opened up some things for me, which I appreciate and I'm excited for. Yeah, absolutely. They should. And I will have some expectations for me too.
Yeah, you will play in a few days. You expect to play?
Yeah, I expect to play as soon as possible.
You know that your first game in Pioneer will be against Partizan. The big derby in here. Partizan.
The big is that the biggest team?
Yeah, the biggest team with the Red Star.
Ooh,
the biggest team in the city.
I'm excited. Can't wait. Okay.
One more show the public. All the double.
Oh, I think I'm too old, huh?
Here I am.